It's Kevin Begley. We're here for another acoustic session, Star Acoustic Session. The first one of 2020 with our friend Tatum Lynn. Hello.
Hi. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, absolutely. So the first thing I want to talk about is, you know, just reading up on you a little bit and learning about your music and stuff. You've done so much with nonprofits.
Yes.
Which I think at such a young age, it's so amazing how much you've done. So tell us a little bit about that.
So when I was 15, I created a 501c3 nonprofit called Music as Therapy.
Okay.
So we provide musical therapists and instruments to other nonprofits, mainly dealing with kids and teens with Down syndrome.
Wow, that's so great. Now, what inspired you to get involved with that?
I worked with the Best Buddy program a lot. And,
oh, yeah.
And like growing up in school and stuff like that. And I could see that they were struggling to like provide music therapists and things like that. So I was like, what can I do to help that?
Yeah.
So I just started going around asking for money basically from other organizations. I was like, can you help me do this? And I went to my dad and he was like, yeah, we can figure this out.
That's
we can
great.
Make this happen.
So how old were you when you started doing that?
15. Yeah.
So was music always part of your family? Like that you were so interested in it to do something like that?
So my mom's very musical.
Oh, nice.
And so me and my sisters, so I'm the youngest of five.
Oh, wow.
I have two sisters and then two brothers.
Okay.
And both of the sisters sing. The brothers like to say they can sing, but they're pretty monotone.
You give them a hard time.
Yeah, I kind of give them a hard time, but it's fine. I mean, like, they try. It's great.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, I've sang with my sisters and my mom, and we've just grown up singing in church and things like that.
Now, have any of them done it professionally or?
No.
Oh, so they've all just, whether it's church or just.
So in high school too.
When you have family get-togethers, do you just sing the whole time? There must be a lot of singing.
They always ask.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're like, oh, let's do a little like song together. Like, especially around Christmas time. They're like, let's do a Christmas song right now. I'm like, okay, let's do it.
<That's>
Someone
really
gets behind the piano and then we just figure it out as we go.
I always thought that would be so fun. As a radio person, like I just, you know, I talk for a living, so I'm just talking all the time.
Yeah.
But I always thought if my family played instruments or musical to just like start doing, especially with five siblings, like that's fun.
But especially like my brothers, they're probably kind of tired of it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think my brother, he's about like 14 months older than me.
Yep.
We were very, very close and always in the house together and stuff like that. He's always like, can Tatum just stop singing for a minute? Is that loud? And I'm like, no.
And you're originally from Arizona.
Yes.
Which is a long way from Connecticut.
Yes.
Is this your first time in Connecticut or you've been
this
here?
This is my first time in
Connecticut. Oh, welcome.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
We're known for our pizza. We have delicious pizza here. So
that is
like
good
pizza.
To know. I love pizza.
Do they have good pizza in Arizona?
Yeah, there's some good places.
Yeah.
But like New York, like pizza, like it's different.
Yeah, and
like
we're so close to New York, and then New Haven, which is one of the big cities here in Connecticut, they have tremendous pizza. Some of the best in the world.
I'll have to stop by. Thanks for letting me know.
Yeah,
I'm like,
absolutely.
The crust on a pizza is my favorite.
Yeah, you get that crunch. So. Oh, it's delicious.
So good.
You get
I love bread.
Just thinking about it.
Yeah.
So let's talk about Later Baby XO.
Yes.
You know, this song, congrats on all the success with
Thank
it already.
You. Thank you.
And it's off your album that came out last year.
Yes.
So what was it like having a song like this? You know, obviously, like you said, you have a musical background, but to have a song really start to take off and get popular.
It's crazy. I remember when I was in the car driving and it started to play on the radio. I was like, this isn't true. Like, someone pinched
me
right now.
Yeah, someone's playing a joke on me.
Like, someone's playing a really mean joke on me right now. And I don't know. It's just fun. I like Later Baby XO because when you hear it, people are like, oh, this is like a goodbye anthem to like an ex. But I feel like it's for any situation. Saying goodbye to anything wrong in your life or anybody who did you wrong in your life.
Right. It doesn't necessarily have to be a breakup.
It doesn't have to be a breakup.
Yeah.
So that was kind of my vibe with that song was... Yeah. Just moving on from any like bad situation. For
and
sure.
that's so true. And we actually, we do a thing on Star every day at 2 o'clock where we play a song that gets somebody through a hard time or is positive or uplifting. Because we feel like, you know, there's so much, you know, in the news. And so people are getting brought down so much that we made a point to do it every day at 2.
I love that.
Is there another song? Because that song Later Baby XO is perfect for that.
Yeah.
Is there another song besides your own that you put on if you're going through a tough time or to sort of put you in a better mood?
I'm like Stronger by
Kelly Clarkson.
Kelly Clarkson,
that's a great one.
Like, that's just like an anthem. Like, what doesn't kill you make you stronger? Like, I love that.
It just instantly puts a smile on
your
face.
Yeah, it does.
Right?
Like, through any hard time.
Yeah.
I love that song for sure.
And the music video for Later Baby XO.
Yeah.
That must have been a surreal experience
To
film a music video like that.
My favorite part about that is that the game show doesn't even make sense.
Yeah.
Like, people try to follow it and they're like, what is going on with the game show? I'm like,
right.
Honestly, it's not supposed to make sense.
Yeah.
So it makes like the viewer like think, they're like, what's happening? happening. I'm like, ah, it's just X and O's, and like, yeah, so, doesn't mean anything.
That's what makes it so great. Yeah. So if you're listening or watching and you haven't seen it, definitely go check out the video.
Yeah, it was fun.
And it must feel like you're on a movie set. Like,
oh, it was so cool.
Filming a video like that.
It was so cool. Awesome. All the people that were involved, like there was like a big cast for it, and like throwing pies in each other's faces. It was just really cool to watch.
And yeah, this is just so neat. And then your dad is here.
Yeah.
So we were just talking about your family. So does your dad travel with you?
Yeah, he's my travel buddy.
It's so fun.
He's the best.
Now, I have a one-year-old.
Okay.
Our first child, my wife and I.
Yeah. Aww.
So I was trying to think of that because I just talked to your dad when I walked in here. And I was like, this must be so neat for you to do something that's your career and have your dad with you the whole time.
Oh, it's so fun. Usually people are like, aren't you like getting tired of like having your dad around all the time? I'm like, it's okay.
Yeah, it's better than
some stranger. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, me and my dad are like best buds, so it works out.
And I feel like, you know, he's invested obviously in your career, but then obviously he's your dad. So it's makes it that much better.
He's definitely my biggest fan, so it's helpful.
Nice. All right, we're going to do something fun right now. It's called First Thoughts. So just say the first thing that comes to your mind. It can be one word, it can be a sentence, and I'm going to give you a couple terms, okay?
Okay.
First thing that you think of, guacamole.
Chips.
Oh, delicious. It's Taco Tuesday. TikTok.
On the clock.
Dogs.
Fur.
Connecticut.
Pizza.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Good callback. Radio.
Listening. I don't know.
That's fine. Taylor Swift.
Country.
Nice. Fun.
Fun.
So that's it. We're doing this acoustic session today. And, you know, again, thank you so much for doing this for us.
Thank you.
We really appreciate it. I know the listeners, they're lined up outside. They're all really excited.
I'm so excited. This is awesome.
Awesome. Tatum Lynn, thank you so much.
Thank you.